All right, we're leaving Mount Mitchell, July the 6th. I don't think it's ready to drop on us after 10 o'clock. A big couple of little sprinkles this morning. And, that may be five, that may be five, kind of. Mary said, it sure is foggy. Yeah, she does. Deer goggles. I may put my raincoat on. I don't know. I know. Cooler than I thought it was. But it's, we heard one motorcycle go by this morning. Going back, went up the top. Came right back down. I'm sure that was a fun ride. But anyway, we capped out at 6,320 feet last night. Ride the parkway to Cosby, get off, head home. We're not gonna ride all the way to Cherokee, I know that. But we may get off at Asheville, just hit I-40, ride the big roads home. I don't know. I think Melody's back. She's, tells us we didn't get home as quick as we can. What do you think, huh? I ain't gonna say nothing about that. She slept so good last night. Greg Rogers for that second air mattress he gave us. It really helped her out a lot. It really did. So she sleeps on those climate, the great air mattresses. I love them. I just sleep on one. They're only about this thick. But Melody's sleeping on two of them and left that top one only about 3/4 full. And it lets it contour to her body a little better. And it really helped her out. So Greg Rogers, thank you very much. Yeah. So Melody, really appreciate you, Greg. God, my ears are popping. Yeah, we're gonna get off at Asheville, find us a Waffle House, and discuss the route home for today. We usually take the scenic route, but we rode over 1,000 miles of scenic route in the last 2 days, so. Yeah. Yeah, did I say 1,000 miles? I did, but no, I did. I said 1,000. Hey. Ah, 650 miles. Hey, and the big girl has broke 60,000. We broke 60,000 miles on this bike. We got 60. We got 60 on. We got 60,000 on this. I believe it's time to buy a T7. I think it's about worn out. We got 87,000 on the KLR. Yeah. So. All right. We're almost to Blue Ridge Parkway down, coming down from Mount Mitchell, so. Anyway, the ranger told us don't worry about the bear at all until the blackberries are ripe. And they were just blooming, and they were, our cows, that was surrounded with blackberry blooms. He said, as long as the blackberries aren't ripe, then you ain't got to worry about the bear. So. Mount Mitchell State Park, gonna get a picture. Belly's camera's fogging up. Got it? All right. All right, Blue Ridge Parkway South. See y'all later.